Greetings, Mrs. Belcher here with both of my buddies today. This is Bosco, and of course, Tyrannosaurus Rex is here with us as well. And today is Thursday, September the 17th, and we hope that everyone is ready for another great day. Today we have two Mustang birthdays to help celebrate. First up is one of our fifth grade students, Arjunus Morales. Happy birthday, Arjunus! We hope you have an amazing day. Next up, a very happy birthday to one of our second grade Mustangs, Jason Willard. Happy birthday, Jason. We hope you have a fantastic day as well. Now, again, remember Mustangs, that you need to check in with your teacher every day and make sure that you're doing your assignments every day. You don't want to fall behind. Remember, this is real school. Just because we're not in the building doesn't mean it's not school and you can be lazy and not do anything. You still got to do your responsibilities, okay? So, and if you have a problem, like a technical issue or something, or you can't figure out how to log on, or you're confused by an assignment, please let someone know now instead of falling behind and then having to struggle to catch up. Let us know if you need help. We are here to help you. Okay, Mustangs? I'm counting on you. Today. Today is Thursday. Today is meal pickup day. So come on through the pickup line today at the cafeteria doors in the front of the school and pick up your yummy meals from 3 to 6 p.m. today. And don't forget to give everybody working a big Mustang thank you and boost them right into the green zone. Speaking of the zones, it's that time again, Mustangs. Check your zone. What zone are you in? Personally, guess what? I'm in the green zone. Now, I gotta tell you something though. I gotta be honest with you because I wasn't in the green zone earlier. I wasn't. When I got out up this morning, I started out in the yellow zone because I was worried about some things. And then I got mad at one of my kids, right, for sassing me. And that dropped me right into the red zone. I was angry. And then I got sad and upset and felt bad for arguing with her. And that put me in the blue zone. Oh my goodness. Do you ever feel like you are up and down like a roller coaster? You're red, you're yellow, you're blue, you're green, you're red. Oh my goodness. It's exhausting sometimes. Does that ever happen to you? But you know what? I remembered what we've been working on and what we've been talking about. And so I took a break, I snuggled my dog Bosco, and I listened to some soft music, and you know what? It helped me recenter and refocus and get right back into the green zone. And it also helped for me to make up with the person who put me in the red zone in the first place. Sometimes a good I'm sorry and a hug can make things so much better and can put you both into the green zone. And remember, you know, it's okay to be in the other zones, to be in blue, to be in yellow, to be in red. It happens to all of us, even me, maybe even Bosco. And it's okay to ask for help when you can't get yourself back to green. And don't forget, even if you are in the green zone, the people around you may not be in the green zone. So make sure you're thinking of ways to boost them back into green as well. Now, it's that time, so everybody, I'm going to shuffle on up to my little corner. I'm going to let Bosco go. And let us all say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. That's all for now, Mustangs. Have a thrilling, thoughtful Thursday. And as always, be excellent to each other. And we'll see you next time.